My name's AJ Jenks. I'm from Wolverine Lake, Michigan. I play center or wing. Favorite team is the Detroit Red Wings, and my favorite player would be Henrik Zetterberg. I like to bring a physical presence to a game. I can play either physical or finesse, so I like to be responsible in all three zones, and I like to contribute on the scoreboard.
AJ Jenks is a reliable penalty killer, first a role player with the Plymouth Whalers, yet possesses an upside, long reach with his stick, quick, active stick, a good face-off man as a centerman. He has surprising speed as a long-legged, sort of long, loping stride, and he hits top speed remarkably quickly.
While many kids begin their playing careers at an early age, AJ Jenks started a bit later in life, inspired by his favorite team.
I didn't get started till I was about 10, and it's just something I always wanted to do. I grew up in Detroit, and the Red Wings were always a really good team when I was growing up, so I always liked the game, and I wanted to give it a try. So I started around 10 and just picked it up from there. I never knew much about the game as far as developing. I just kept getting better and moving up levels, and eventually I found out, you know, I could hopefully make something out of it.
Rather than continue his career in the NCAA, Jenks took the uncommon route for the American-born player by entering the Ontario Hockey League, a decision he's glad he made.
It's been great. You know, I have absolutely no regrets coming this route. Last year, we won the OHL title and participated at the Memorial Cup. We came up short there, but still, I learned a ton, and I wouldn't trade the experience for anything.